जिस सलाम अलैकुम जी, मेरा नाम है शेफ और आज का ब्लॉग करते हैं जी शुरू। आज ये ब्लॉग नए मिशन के साथ हाजिर हो चुके हैं, एक फ्रैंकलिन के मिशन के साथ। फ्रैंकलिन का वह मिशन करें क्योंकि बाकी जो है ना वो भी फ्रैंकलिन माइकल तीनों खुल गए हैं। तो अब ये एफ के साथ जो है ना इसका फ्रैंकलिन का आया हुआ है, तो वो करते हैं निशान लगा लिया, गाड़ी पकड़ते हैं और निकलते हैं।
The jewels have been fenced, and Michael's angry Mexican friend has been compensated for the house, so I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store job. Good work.
All right, cool, man. Good working with you.
Hey, excuse me, I think this is yours.
You rock, bro.
See, this is what it's about, community.
जी अभी जब लोग फ्रैंकलिन के उस पहुंच चुके, अब देखते हैं कौन सा मिशन है, किस क्या हिसाब है, इसके अंदर क्या करना है। अब फ्रैंकलिन का मिशन जो है वो भी अच्छा ही होता है तकरीबन। ये बहुत ज़्यादा लंबी जो है बात हो जाती है, इसलिए हम लोगों ने स्किप किया और चलते हैं मिशन पे अपने। मुझे लग रहा है कि ये मिशन जो है ना बड़ा ज़बरदस्त होने वाला है। अभी पहुँचते हैं, फिर आपको भी दिखाते हैं, खुद भी खेलते हैं।
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now, and you little homies and big homies, but you still gotta respect.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more life. Ammunition, armor, engine.
All right, homie, get your shotgun and flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this? 'Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
window shopping. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
It's hot as hell up in here, homie. Get real shit, my nigga. We gon' buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank. Hell no, man. Ain't nobody doing this shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill. Now, how the hell you broke in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody? Psych test to make sure people working in do shit like that. A psych test? Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150. Man, shut up. Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker. Hey, get back in here and get the flashlight. Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fellow nature.
ये इसके अंदर गया था फ्लैशलाइट बर्क करने लेकिन मुझे समझ नहीं थी लग रही मैंने कितना कुछ ले लूँ कि फिर उसके बाद मैं नीचे पड़ा तो मुझे पता चला है कि इसके अंदर ये कह रहे हैं कि फ्लैशलाइट जो है ना वो बाय करें फ्लैशलाइट बाय कर लिया अब निकलते हैं मिशन पे
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
Positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, you probably need tightening up.
This ain't you ain't shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF is changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Random strangers and lying through their teeth. Yes, the gubernatorial race is in full swing, with former Vinewood stuntman John Cranley going up against ex-school teacher and rich divorcee Sue Murray. Residents are torn on who to vote for.
I like John Cranley. I think he'll throttle the deficit like he's the throttle bad guys. Plus, he's had a lot of drugs and freeways in his past, so it's out of his system.
Sentimental.
Hi, homie, we meet in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in plain sight type of nigga.
What up, man? We got that shit, nigga, with a paper hat. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Rose.
Boy, Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You're just kidnapping this nigga. Oh, come on, bro.
Dear my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
You do these niggas, though.
What the fuck
is Trick talking about, man?
Yeah,
they put a nigga on TV, man. About some gang intervention shit.
Hey,
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some lawless bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
You
hey,
what
you set up,
nigga?
This shit's for fuck
you, nigga.
Shit, old bitch ass lawless.
Come on, through here.
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker.
Fuck!
Dumbass, man. Dumbass baby.
Shot.
chance, little boss.
Don't be careless, homie.
Thank you.
question for Melissa. Do you cosplay?
Hey, watch this shit, homie.
Who doesn't cosplay? Who doesn't enjoy dressing up like a superhero and getting beaten up by the police? Shallow, dull people. That's who.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men bring it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eyed yitch every day.
Hell no,
nigga. I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
लेजी अभी मिशन होता है जी कंप्लीट बस आज के इतने अपना बहुत सारे आने के दो अभी देखिएगा बहुत सारा प्यार अल्लाह हाफिज़।